that's your winning face, I'd hate to see you lose.
We underestimated the Constant.
Nah, he's a glorified desk clerk.
He's not just after the money. He wants it all.
We caught him once, we can do it again. And, well, we're not the ones who let him escape.
You still don't trust her.
I don't like executive decision makers. Look, you don't have to follow her, you know? Soon, this will be over. Maybe it's time to think about the future. You have to face the possibility that there's no going back. If the ICA knows what you did,
she'll make it right. She always does.
We have a fix on Carlisle. Come on. We've got a plane to catch. I hope you like the rain, 47.
Miss Burnwood.
How did you...
I have everyone's number. You really ought to know by now.
You planned this. All of it.
Don't be silly. I just played the hand I was dealt.
We'll find you.
You had me. Where'd that get you?
We handed you an empire.
It's for the best. The partners were complacent, set in their ways. But power is more than just security. Providence can be an agent of change. Surely you understand. Or you will. Soon enough.
She came home.
Carlisle's lost an empire. You fall hard enough, you tend to be reminded of what truly matters. So, the end of the line. You ready for this?
Are you? Who will you be without a score to settle?
I guess the world's most wanted fugitive will have to do.
Alexa Carlisle is dead, according to the funeral invitation, that is. So naturally, it caused quite a stir when the late matriarch turned up at the breakfast table, alive and kicking. Carlisle, wisely sensing that her number is up, has emerged from exile to tie up loose ends and secure the Carlisle legacy. She may be a monster, but you have to admire her due diligence. Carlisle descends from an ancient line of warrior aristocrats. Her great-grandfather made a killing in the Second Opium War and established an empire in shipping, railroads, and newspaper publishing. While largely unknown to the public, the family still asserts its quiet dominance over global transport and logistics, media, and technology. Most senior of the partners, Alexa Carlisle, is cold as ice, tough as nails, and sharp as a razor. Incidentally, it was her late father who first brought the three families together after the end of World War II at this very house, meaning that this gentleman is the birthplace of Providence.
It began here, and it ends here. Talk about poetic.
One more thing. According to our intel, Carlisle keeps a case file on the Constant. Information that may be helpful in his recapture. So don't leave the estate without it.
Right. Happy hunting, 47. See you on the other side.
Thornbridge Manor, the Carlisle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlisle and her three adult children, Younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
This is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Jr. calling from Morgan Yates and Cohn. I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account HTC depot number 5085. No, I need it immediately. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. I'll double check and get back.
Okay. Nah.
Yeah, keep it real. The office safe is hidden behind a portrait, with a secret mechanism for uncovering it. It's got real soul.
First time here?
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle.
little...
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Do you know if any new staff is...
any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power, no work.
Carlisle will be furious. She expects the family to be done any moment now.
I don't believe for a second Zachary committed suicide. We don't need to run through his plan for things yesterday.
Yes, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about how things would be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over. I said they let him stay here, but Ethel was sure Ethel would throw him out the first chance she got.
Just keep calm.
I'm glad
I wasn't in when Madame Carlyle showed up this morning. I'm sure my heart would have jumped right out of my chest.
I didn't see it either, but it was still quite a shock. Her coming back to me.
Greetings, sir.
47. They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!